Aku belakangan itu kok
thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mr. Givern by video link.
Mr. Givern, can you hear me?
Top of the hour, check it out, right, welcome.
Again, a verbal argument. I think it was made clear that the phone was simply thrown out the window or something. Down to Broadway. Mr. Dent was again ready to leave to get out of the situation. He had his couple bags over his shoulders. Wanted to grab a few valuables that we always used to grab when this happened. Some frames, letters from either Hunter S. Thompson or Mark Brando. I believe they left. I think I got another situation again. We did look for the phone briefly, I think, on our way back to West Hollywood. But my main concern was getting them away from the situation, so I didn't find the phone. And then we proceeded back to the suite of properties.
What do you recall about Mr. Demeter that evening when you saw him?
Nothing out of the ordinary. Nothing that. I mean, they were arguing like usual in those circumstances, but nothing pops out.
What, if any, injuries did you observe on this heart that evening?
I didn't notice any injuries.
In your time working for Mr. Depp, have you ever seen Mr. Depp physically abuse Ms. Heard?
I have not.
Now, you mentioned a couple occasions. How many times have you witnessed Ms. Heard be physically abusive towards Mr. Depp?
Obviously, the March 23rd thing at House 5. Physically abusive. I don't know how to define that, but I have seen her physically try to prevent him from leaving before. So grabbing his arms, standing in front of him, pushing him. Again, I don't know if that's physically abusive, but I've definitely seen her touch him on multiple occasions.
Have you ever observed Mr. Depp use any drugs? And what drugs have you seen Mr. Depp use?
Are you talking non-prescription drugs?
Yes.
Marijuana and cocaine.
How many times have you seen Mr. Depp use marijuana?
Too many to count, I mean, daily.
And how many times have you seen Mr. Depp use cocaine?
A couple. Two.
How would you describe Mr. Depp's demeanor when he is using marijuana?
Chill, for lack of a better word. Mellow. Just super mellow.
And how would you describe Mr. Depp's demeanor when you've seen him use cocaine?
The same. So I've seen him use it, like actual seeing him use it a few times. I've known of him using it other times, and I feel like it levels him out.
Thank you.
Okay, tapos na yung project natin. Ogre. Ready na siya. Pintura na lang kulang para hindi kalawangin. Hydraulic motor. Adjuster. Pwede na yung malaki. Maliit. Sobrang lakas nito.